a relaxing evening tonight. We'll make our grocery shopping list. I think I'm gonna stay with my grandpa grape bubblegum. I have all this different bubblegum, but the grape is my favorite. A reminder, turn down your contrast and your brightness on your device so it won't be so bright in your room. Maybe you can fall asleep quicker and easier. Perhaps you can be the winner in an ongoing challenge. First one who falls asleep wins. I forgot one very important thing. There's a bubble gum I'm chewing tonight, by the way. Big League Chew bubble gum, ground ball, grape. For backup. So, should we start shopping for Thanksgiving food? It's already November. Let me see here. Put this over here. What do we have? Little Caesars. Plantation. Do you guys have a soup plantation? It's just a soup and salad restaurant. Like all you can eat. Coupons. And we have Smart and Final. Ralph's, also known as Kroger. Sprouts, Farmer's Market. Vaughn's, Albertson's. supermarket. I love Ralph's prices. Everything's like from Kroger. It's so reasonable. Parmesan bacon and sausage links. Some of these. I'll try to remember to highlight these because sometimes I can't even read my own writing on my list. But if I bring the paper and mark it, I'll have better luck. Jimmy. Oh, Farmer John's. 50% off. Oh, bacon. Okay. For some reason this year I want to do stuffing with crumpled up sausage in it. I don't know how I got that in my mind. And bacon. We haven't had BLTs in forever. Here in California, we call them BLTAs, bacon, lettuce, bacon, lettuce, tomato, and avocado. Organic. That is wonderful that you're getting organic food items more and more. Okay. So that's a deal, those Bertolli frozen meals. Oh. I have a delicious shrimp scampi. Usually they're like at least $7 or $8. $6.49. I love their shrimp scampi. I am Bertolli. $6.49. It's a frozen food. About six or seven different ones. Cheerios. Although I would like to do a cereal video. I have a bunch of Fruit Loops, Corn Flakes, Tony the Tiger Corn Flakes. Did they even advertise kids cereal like they did back in the day? I'm out of the loop. Tostinos. Potatoes. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get a bag. Old-fashioned potatoes. I have a package. $2.99 of potato seasoning. I haven't used it. And what you do is you cut up your potatoes. in that big fry pan, you put butter, olive oil, and this seasoned packet. Saute. I gotta do that. Okay. Bologna. I missed this whole time. Money. You guys ever do that? But just grab a piece of bread, white Wonder Bread preferably, and throw a slice of bologna in there. Fold up the bread and just eat it. I learned that from my Italian grandma. That was a snack at her house. Let's see. Doritos. $1.99, but I want to get like the little Doritos 1 ounce bag. I'll look for that. I have to think of a time when I can get to the grocery store and not be hungry. If I'm in the grocery store and I'm hungry, oh my goodness, I can't stick to my list. I start throwing in pickles, olives. Cupcakes. Oh, look. Okay. I love looking at Kroger's. Thanksgiving meal. $60 for a meal kit, turkey or ham. So I get turkey, stuffing, pumpkin pie, wine rolls, if 1 year I chose to have a prime rib for Thanksgiving. They would pass out. That sounds like a good deal. Green beans. Looks like they have lots of butter on there. Oh, it looks so good. Maybe 1 year I should try that. my turkey or ham. I don't know about the ham. Oh, marshmallows. Mini marshmallows. Oh, 10 for $10. I love the Krogers. I think they were the first to come up with 10 for $10. It's even, there are better items up in the dollar store sometimes, I notice. Oh, gee. 10 for 10, not many. Because for two things, for hot chocolate, and I love to throw in the marshmallows for the candy jams. Nuts. Yeah, I think this is gonna be better. I'm gonna start highlighting and doing a list and bring both to the store. And nuts. $7 nuts. Organic. Is Simple Truth? Yeah. I think Simple Truth might be organic. I'm not sure. Candy bar, whole Fritos. I'll put this up by the Doritos, Fritos, and 1 ounce. See if I can find the 1 ounce. I might have to go to Smart and find all though. In fact, Cheetos. That's funny. All of those I love. Of course, Lay's potato chips, Lay's Cheetos, the crunchy Cheetos. I saw a video of one lady eating her Cheetos with a little miniature pair of, you know, those tongs with a rubber grip. I already know I couldn't use that. I would prefer to put on some rubber gloves, those thin rubber gloves, and eat my Cheetos that way. Okay, so I have 1 ounce. Not so bad. That's the downer. They never have the little 1 ounce bag. Unless you buy it like in the jumbo box. But I love the 1 ounce bags. Okay, so we have that. Here's some avocado for BLT. 99 cents. Avocado with card. That's interesting. You still need a card. Some stores have just, you just get the savings whether you have a card or not, which is nice. Let's see. Mac and cheese, more 10 for 10. Cheese. Oh, good. Carne asada. That is so delicious in a tortilla. Carne. Put some pounds. Free turkey. Oh, you buy one and you get all those things for free. I'm fine now. Such a deal. Turkey, stuffing, corn, gravy, cranberry, green beans, and chicken broth. That might be a deal. Not sure though. Four packs of soda, $10, must buy four. Oh, root beer sounds good. Root beer, A&W root beer, and 7-Up. But you have to buy four. Four for $10. $10, 7-Up. I'm amazed at how many cravings I have as an adult simply because of the things I had as a kid. Chuck Rose. Cheese, shredded cheese, is that? Marie Callender's chicken pot pie. Oh, it's a meal. Have you ever had a chicken pot pie from Marie Callender's? They're delicious. Oh, 88 cents for grapes. Meat. Land of Lakes. And Rice-A-Roni. 5 for $5. I just had pasta-roni the other day. That was good. Rice-A-Roni. 5 for $5, and also pasta, Berea pasta, 5 for $5. I get crazy with pasta noodles. I just like to boil like the noodle pasta, any kind of pasta, and throw it in a bowl with butter and olive oil and salt. And I'm as happy as a jaybird. Okay, so with that. Oh, the lunch meat. Lunch meat. Where? What do you guys do for Thanksgiving? I'm wondering. Sure. And if you have a different meal, non-traditional meal that's unique to your family. Cranberries and sirloin steak. FYI, you know, chuck steak is so delicious Do you know you can throw chuck steak in the microwave and it still comes out delicious? That's how tender the meat is. I can't explain it. Lucky for me. But I don't see they have chuck steak. Chuck steak. Alright. I think I've done smart and final. I do enjoy the Mexican supermarket. I know what I love about that store. When you go in Vallarta, Mexican supermarket, they have piñatas all over the ceiling and the sides of the wall. They have lovely music, like flamenco, Mexican music. It's just a lovely atmosphere in that store. I can't explain it. And then the little kitchenette with making the fresh food. And honestly, it is the best atmosphere grocery store around. You can't get that such a warm feeling from the other stores. Anyways, I don't mind going there, even if I have to pay more, because the atmosphere is so lovely. Vallarta. Avocado. They have 4 for a dollar. There's some of the small ones. Oh my gosh. Limes, 3 for a dollar. Oh my goodness, shampoo, VO5, 69 cent shampoo conditioner. That is a deal. My VO5. Strawberry ice cream, $6. Oh. These used to be half-gallon tubs, half-gallon containers. But I don't think they are anymore. They're much smaller. Chicken salad. Oh, they make the best homemade chicken salad. $5. Chicken. Salad. Let's see. you're smart enough, I know. Free turkey. Oh, you buy one and you get all those things for free. I'm fine. That's a deal. Turkey, stuffing, corn, gravy, cranberry, green beans, and chicken broth. That might be a deal. Not sure though. Four packs of soda, $10, must buy four. Oh, root beer sounds good. Root beer, A&W root beer, and 7-Up. But you have to buy four. Four for ten. $10 up. I'm amazed at how many cravings I have as an adult simply because of the things I had as a kid. Shredded cheese, is that? Marie Callender's chicken pot pie. No, oh, it's a meal. Have you ever had a chicken pot pie from Marie Callender's? They're delicious. Oh, 88 cents for grapes. Grapes, Rape's, Deli Look, Premium Lunch Meat, Land of Lakes, and Rice-A-Roni, 5 for 5. I just had pastaroni the other day. That was good. Rice-A-Roni. 5 for 5. And also pasta. Berea pasta. 5 for 5. I get crazy with pasta noodles. I just like to boil like the noodle pasta, any kind of pasta, and throw it in a bowl with butter and olive oil and salt. And I'm as happy as a jaybird. Okay, so with that, oh, the lunch meat, what do you guys do for Thanksgiving? I'm wondering, is there, if you have a different meal, not a traditional meal, that's unique to your family. Cranberries. Sirloin steak, FYI, you know, chuck steak is so delicious. Do you know you can throw chuck steak in the microwave and it still comes out delicious? That's how tender the meat is. I can't explain it, but lucky for me. But I don't see they have chuck steak. I have lovely music, like flamenco, Mexican music. It's just a lovely atmosphere in that store. I can't explain it. And then the little kitchenette with making the fresh food. And honestly, it is the best atmosphere grocery store around. You can't get that such a warm feeling from the other stores. Anyways, I don't mind going there, even if I have to pay more, because the atmosphere is so lovely. Bayarda. $3 for a dollar. Oh my goodness, shampoo VO5, 69 cents shampoo conditioner. That is a deal. My VO5. Strawberry ice cream, $6. Oh. These used to be half-gallon tubs, half-gallon containers. But I don't think they are anymore. They're smaller. I think I need a donut. We just got these yesterday. Look. Oh, I need a donut so bad. Not in the mood for healthy food. I might have to do sprouts. No, I don't. Rump roast. They should call it bottom roast, rump roast. Terrible. Or end roast. I think I'm gonna do sprouts. I just don't have incentive to be like totally healthy during the holidays. I don't know why. Oh. More memories of Grandma. We'd always rip off a piece of French bread or Italian bread and dip it in the sauce. She always had spaghetti sauce warm on the stove. Always. Fresh from the bakery, 2 for $3. I might have to get that. Bread. Oh. Personally, I love to just rip off a huge hunk of bread. Oh, shrimp. There's candy. Christmas candy. Fried chicken. Mm-hmm. Free turkey. Oh, you buy one and you get all those things for free. That's a deal. Turkey, stuffing, corn, gravy, cranberry, green beans, and chicken broth. That might be a deal. Not sure though. Four packs of soda, $10, must buy four. Oh, root beer sounds good. Root beer, A&W root beer, and 7-Up. But you have to buy four. Four for $10. $10 shop. I'm amazed at how many cravings I have as an adult simply because of the things I had as a kid. Chuck Rose cheese, shredded cheese, is that? Marie Callender's chicken pot pie. Oh, it's a meal. Have you ever had a chicken pot pie from Marie Callender's? They're delicious. Oh, 88 cents for grapes. $5 for $5. just had pastaroni the other day. That was good. Rice-a-roni. Five for five. And also, pasta. Maria pasta. Five for five. I get crazy with pasta noodles. I just like to boil like the noodle pasta, any kind of pasta, and throw it in a bowl with butter and olive oil and salt. And I'm as happy as a jaybird. Okay, so with that, oh, the orange meat. What do you guys do for Thanksgiving? I'm wondering, is there, if you have a different meal, non-traditional meal that's unique to your family? Cranberries and sirloin steak. FYI, you know, chuck steak is so delicious. Do you know you can throw chuck steak in the microwave and it still comes out? That's how tender the meat is. I can't explain it. But lucky for me. But I don't see they have chuck steak. Chuck steak. Alright. I think that's done. Smart and final. I do enjoy the Mexican supermarket. You know what I love about that store? When you go in Vallarta, Mexican supermarket, they have piñatas all over the ceiling and the sides of the wall. They have lovely music, like flamenco, Mexican music. It's just a lovely atmosphere in that store. I can't explain it. And then the little kitchenette with making the fresh food. And honestly, it is the best atmosphere grocery store around. You can't get that such a warm feeling from the other stores. Anyways, I don't mind going there, even if I have to pay more, because the atmosphere is so lovely. Vallarta. Avocado. They have four for a dollar. Here's the small ones. Oh, large. Limes, three for a dollar. Oh my goodness, shampoo, VO5, 69 cents, shampoo conditioner, that is a deal. VO5. And cream, $6. Oh. These used to be half gallon tubs, half gallon containers, but I don't think they are anymore. They're much smaller. Chicken salad. Oh, they make the best homemade chicken salad. $5. Chicken. Salad. I'm gonna do a smart riff, I know. Free turkey. Oh, you buy one and you get all those things for free. Smart and final. That's a deal. Turkey, stuffing, corn, gravy, cranberry, green beans, and chicken broth. That might be a deal. Not sure though. 4 packs of soda, $10, must buy 4. Oh, root beer sounds good. Root beer, A&W root beer, and 7 up. But you have to buy 4. $4 for $10. $10 for $7. I'm amazed at how many cravings I have as an adult simply because of the things I had as a kid. Chuck Rose cheese, shredded cheese, is that? Marie Callender's chicken pot pie. No, oh, it's a meal. Have you ever had a chicken pot pie from Marie Callender's? They're delicious. Oh, 88 cents for grapes. Oh, Schmeat, Land of Lakes, and Rice Roni, 5 for $5. I just had pasta roni the other day. That was good. Rice roni. 5 for $5. And also, pasta. Berea pasta. 5 for $5. I get crazy with pasta noodles. I just like to boil, like, the noodle pasta. Any kind of pasta, and throw it in a bowl with butter and olive oil and salt. And I'm as happy as a jaybird. Okay, so with that, oh, the lunch meat, right? What do you guys do for Thanksgiving? I'm wondering, is there, any of you have a different meal? You know, a non-traditional meal that's unique to your family? Cranberries. And sirloin steak. FYI, you know, chuck steak is so delicious. Do you know you can throw chuck steak in the microwave and it still comes out? Tender the meat is. I can't explain it. But lucky for me. But I don't see they have chuck steak. Chuck steak. Alright. I think that sounds smart and final. I do enjoy the Mexican supermarket. I know what I love about that store. When you go in Vallarta, Mexican supermarket, they have piñatas all over the ceiling and the sides of the wall. They have lovely music, like flamenco, Mexican music. It's just a lovely atmosphere in that store. I can't explain it. And then the little kitchenette with making the fresh food. And honestly, it is the best atmosphere grocery store around. You can't get that such a warm feeling from the other stores. Anyways, I don't mind going there, even if I have to pay more, because the atmosphere is so lovely. Vallarta. Avocado. They have 4 for $1. There's some of the small ones. Oh, my orange. Lime, 3 for $1. Oh my goodness, shampoo. BO5 69-cent shampoo conditioner. That is a deal. My BO5. Strawberry ice cream, $6. Oh. These used to be half gallon tubs, half gallon containers, but I don't think they are anymore. They're much smaller. Chicken salad. Oh, they make the best homemade chicken salad. $5.